Next.
Yes, sir. Triple tap, 45,000 feet, and only 21 of us showed up, so surprise.
Well, I didn't expect that.
Hello. Well, guys, let's gear up and prepare for battle.
Okay, so there's 100,000 muskets inside that tower armory. Which one should we take? Is there a specific one?
It doesn't matter which one. Just get some ammo, get some protection, get some guns, and let's go.
Alright.
Clear?
Yes, yes, sir.
Alright, let's go. To collapse in one country after the other. Also, I'm going to leave behind three of our men to stand guard over our armory. So here's what we're going to do. You three will be the ones that will leave behind. Everybody else, we're going to go in as an assault, and then we're going to hit them straight through.
What about number five?
Ulysses S. Grant of the U.S. Army, this is your last warning. Leave the Army now or we will attack.
What's your fur? Fine.
Yo, bro, I think you need to cut your